To us.
To us.
You taste that slight hint of fruit on the back of your tongue after it goes through a little bit. Can't you see?
Wow.
Ooh. Is it a little bit of hazelnut? Is it?
That's what it says?
Raspberry?
And you know, I didn't believe him. I didn't think hazelnut makes him well, but...
Yeah, that doesn't
look
seem
there.
That's completely illogical, but good lord. Oh.
Hazelnut. Fits in.
Oh, genius is out there.
Never would have thought.
You scarlet vixen. Simply courageous. The nerve. I don't know about you, but I am wasted.
Oh, brings me back to my college days.
Those were the my time. Days at Yale.
It was good times.
I went to Yale. I forgot you went to the party school there.
cheers.
I can't believe I'm out already.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, excellent.
Oh!
Don't go too hard again this time. Remember what happened last time with the Russian brawler?
Fabulous!
Oh. My cheeks feel a little bit flushed.
A little.
Oh, flushed. See?
Oh, they're all red.
Are you?
Cheers! To us!
Don't hurt yourself, sir.
Woo!
Quite a mess of yourself, and you're not even in high school anymore!
You remember that kid, that guy in our English class, was it? He was that short, dark hair.
Oh, yeah, Gerald, no.
Oh, Jason!
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 He was wonderful.
Oh,
I tell you, he was
quite the charmer. Oh, his hair did start to fall out when he was young, though, wasn't it?
Oh, just a shame.
Yeah,
destroyed his life, his family life, his wife divorced. Mm. Do not want to get involved there.
No, too heavy for tonight.
Can I ever tell you I did his girlfriend?
Gentlemen! I'm bringing us back to our crazy times. Remember this?
The things that you eat with your hands.
Oh, wait, look. Woo! Pepperoni!
I'm one of the young ones. I eat things with my hands. Look.
Oh, look. He's a pizza too now.
My God, you have diet, David. You have diet.
You are a genius. Why don't we do this more often?
I don't know. Probably because my wife won't let me leave her sex dungeon.
Yeah, how are those abrasions on your ankles going?
Well, let's just say the old ball and chain gets stronger every day. A little poem I wrote, Peter.
I assume you don't mean metaphorically.
No. Well.
Nilly. My grandmother saw me today, boys.
Your grandmother's dead. Right?
I know. No. I killed her
10 years ago. You know. That reminds me. How would you feel about perhaps killing more elderly people tonight?
Why? The more the merrier!
It always gives quite a rush!
Indeed, indeed.
When you push them down the stairs and they try and press life alert, but then you cut their hands off?
Oh, the only rush is the knife coming down, my friend!
Too sweet. That's a great idea. Now I know there's a retirement home somewhere around here. We could probably have our fill. Just like the good old days. Getting wasted, doing crazy things.
Crazy people.
Poor Jason.
Tied down. My wife left me 4 years ago.
I didn't know that. What did your wife left you?
Oh my God. No.
It wasn't meant to be provocative.
Henry.
Charles. Davis, I don't
know. Told you.
It's okay.
I just...
No, I'm sorry.
That's not appropriate. Come on.
I'm fine. It's been four years.
Okay.
4 years.
You're right.
You've always been the wild card.
Oh, yes.
I mean, four years. You should probably get over it. I mean, that's a little bit being a pussy.
I mean, considering you did fuck her.
That's right.
I do remember.
Well,
those were the days, weren't they? Threesomes in the park.
Speaking of threesomes, shall we?
Of course.
Sex a thing.